Documentary filmmaker and author Michael Moore warned liberals Thursday that President Trump's impeachment is not around the corner. "Impeachment is not around the corner here," Moore told MSNBC's Chris Hayes. "People are hoping special counsel Bob Mueller can somehow indict him, but there's a lot of constitutional questions about that." Instead, it was more likely that Trump would be indicted as a civilian, Moore said. "Then I think our only question is going to be, do we try him as an adult? That will be the only thing yet to be determined," he quipped. Moore's prediction that Trump will not face impeachment proceedings aligns with his earlier anticipation that the president will win re-election in 2020. He also forecasted in July 2016 that Trump would clinch the White House. Moore said liberal resistance has successfully obstructed parts of Trump's agenda, but the president's base is probably still with him, before adding Trump was not well. "Democrats would suffer at the ballot box during the 2018 and 2020 election cycles if they didn't learn lessons about populism from the 2016 campaign and fielded moderate candidates," Moore continued. "We have a lot of work ahead to remove him," Moore said. "Because the Republicans in Congress have already polled their gerrymandered districts. They already know, they think they have a pretty good chance of coming back next year regardless of what Trump does." What do you think about this news? Scroll down and comment. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Goodbye and see you again.